On August 15, 2023, 30-year-old medical student and poison specialist Connor Bowman allegedly poisoned his 32-year-old wife's drink with liquid colchicine. Betty Bowman was hospitalized the following day with symptoms resembling food poisoning and tragically passed away 4 days later. Betty had told a friend that she thought the smoothie she had the night before she went into the hospital was to blame for her illness. Initial suspicions arose due to Connor's attempts to expedite Betty's cremation and cancel her autopsy and his request to know what substances the doctors would be looking for in the toxicology test. Connor was arrested on October 20, 2023 and charged with second-degree murder. Detectives found online searches for colchicine's lethal dosage and attempts to purchase it 5 days before Betty's hospitalization, which pointed towards premeditation. Furthermore, Connor was going to receive a substantial life insurance payment for Betty's death. Authorities also found out that Connor had been unfaithful to Betty and the couple were talking about getting a divorce. On January 4, 2024, Connor's charges were upgraded to first-degree premeditated murder and second-degree murder with intent.